youth athlete sa San Francisco Bay Area, nagtipon-tipon kamakailan lang para sa isang espesyal na basketball camp, ang Camp Soul. Hindi lang sila natuto ng basketball skills, nakatulong pa sila sa mga nangangailangan. Para makasali, kailangan magdala sila ng bago o gently used na basketball shoes na idodonate sa mga batang mahihirap sa Pilipinas.
This is our biggest camp. This is our seventh city and it's our biggest turnout. We got about 80-85 kids.
Ang Camp Soul ay isang programa ng non-profit ng PhilAm na si Jeff Masangkay, ang Bata Soul. Itinaguyod niya ito matapos niyang makita ang ilang mga batang walang sapatos habang nagbabasketball sa Pangasinan, ang probinsya ng kanyang ina. 5 taon na rin ang Camp Soul.
It's really about kids helping kids. The whole program is designed around basketball, but we're teaching kids how to give back. Part of the program is it's free to get in. But you got to donate some sneakers, and those sneakers are going to be going to local initiatives in San Francisco or in the Philippines.
Si Michael Silungan, na dating manlalaro ng UP Diliman, ay kababata ni Masangkay. Proud siyang makibahagi sa programang ito.
We're just very blessed and lucky to be able to bring these shoes back to the kids that really need it. And you know, the Philippines, it's the number one sport over there is basketball. And you can look in every corner, there's a basketball hoop or a basketball court. And seeing those kids just don't have the right attire, the right gear, and just to see the smile on their face when they put on their shoes and they go out there and just play, that's all we need.
Meron din silang community partners na handang magbigay ng tulong sa kapwa Pilipino.
We inspire the youth to kind of do community service, and so we're here today collecting shoes, benefiting Project Pearls to be sent to the Philippines. We've also sent, we have donations of food, and we also have like duffel bags for the youth that have participated in this this program today.
Kahit nasa Amerika na sila, importante para sa mga PhilAm na ito na huwag makalimot sa kanilang mga kababayan.
The poverty that goes on there and the little kids that don't really have much, you know, and so that really just hits home for me and really inspired me to give back to the community, not only here but also back home.
Tutungo ng Pilipinas si Masangkay para ipamigay ang mga donated basketball shoes.
Yeah, it's amazing. Like I was telling these kids in the earlier huddle that, man, like I'm taking your stories and I'm starting new stories for new kids.
Para sa TFC News, Henny Espinosa, ABS-CBN News.